Strike.
Oh, DiOrio!
I got the system over there.
Oh!
Oh yeah, I'll make her look like a Maradona move.
Nice ball!
Yeah.
Good job.
That's what I mean by simplify. Yeah. Pietro Sweeney to Alex Spangler on the header goal. Oh, come on, Ford.
Oh, come on!
Yeah. All right, guys.
How many posts are we going to hit?
That was a strike, at least.
At least they're not going over. Now, at least they're hitting the post.
Coming down.
Now, a couple more practices, they'll have it down in.
Good strike. Oh, DiOrio! Who is that from? Pietra?
Pietra.
She started with her first assist in the last game and has kept it up, ladies and gentlemen.
Those crosses are
nice
awesome.
Play. We don't need to use our feet anymore. Let's just play header. I got the system over there. Wow. Wow.
Is that good?
Look her on her heel.
Romy. Romy.
Romy's heel.
See you, Melissa. Oh yeah, here it comes. Here it comes. Cut in.
Nice, Melissa!
Oh, Jesus.
That was the best! Nice, Melissa!
At least she touched the ball twice already. Ooh, it's in. Come on, baby. Oh, get there, ladies. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Nice shot, Arendelle. That's awesome. Well, I know I got it on. Bring it in, bring it in.
What's up?
Ladies and gentlemen, we're here with Pietro Sweeney. Three or four assists this week, just lighting it up. Tell us about the the header goal that you assisted on today?
It was a... There's two. Yeah.
Come on.
It was a great play by Kaylee and I. Down the
Coach, we're going to need you.
Yeah.
And I put it in and got a head off of it. It was a great run by Alex Spangler. Yeah, Alex Spangler.
And Ron.
Thank you.
Here we go. Romy Boyd, two goals today, fantastic.
Romy Boyd, goal scoring machine.
Pretty good for a defenseman.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's fun. It's
How's
fun.
That feel?
I wish I was a forward.
It's not going to happen.
From Mike Ford at AB Sports, I'm here with Coach Lee Billiard post-game after the Whalen match. Coach?
Very pleased, really pleased with today. I've probably been more pleased with this game than I have been the others. Again, we were very good on the ball. Thought possession, penetration was excellent. But more pleasing for me were the goals that we scored. We've been creating a lot of chances in games, and we just haven't been finishing. So it's pleasing that the goals we scored today come from crossing, finishing, everything that we've been working on during the week. Superb crosses from Pietra, great ball in from Alex, and the movement, the header from Alex and the header from Gabby, with great headers, perfectly placed, and Romy's run across the goalie with a touch for her goal was excellent. So, and even the fourth goal actually that Romy got was from a set piece that we work on in training. So it's really, really pleasing for me that we can manage the ball the way we managed it, handle the game the way we managed it, and then also score goals the way we've been working on things. So overall, I was really, really pleased with this game.
Excellent.